In this video, I will show you how to route your Lenovo Legion Y700 tablet through Magisk. Thanks to Magisk, in addition to controlling root access to applications, we will be able to install a lot of modules such as ad blockers or a modification of YouTube to unlock certain premium features, but this we will see in future videos if you're interested. To begin with, it is important that you know that this process is valid for both GSI ROMs and stock ROMs with original ZUI. The first thing is to go to the link that I leave in the description with all the steps written. From my repository, you can access the download link for both the Magisk application we are going to use and the patched boot image. Once the files are downloaded, we copy them to the folder where we have ADB installed. If you don't know how to do it, take a look at my other videos about the tablet where I explain it. We open a terminal in the same folder where we have the ADB and check that the PC detects the tablet with the command you see. Install the Magisk APK directly with an ADB command, but we can do it normally by passing the APK to the tablet and installing it as another app. We check that the application has been installed on the tablet and started. As you can see in installed, we see that the process is not yet complete because we need to flash the patched boot image. We reboot the tablet in bootloader mode with the command you see. Check that the tablet is recognized in bootloader mode. Flash the patched boot image with the command that I leave in the repository. Once the process is finished, we restart the tablet in recovery mode using the volume buttons and the lock button to accept. Select Restart System now and wait for the tablet to reboot. Open the Magisk application and accept the message that appears. The tablet will reboot automatically. As soon as it finishes rebooting the tablet, we open the Magisk application and we will see that we have the 26.4 version installed. With this, the process will be finished and we can install any Magisk module or manage the root applications we want. In future videos, I will bring a compilation of the most interesting Magisk modules that I find. I hope you liked it and don't forget to subscribe.